Today, Clare Bronfman returns to court, the heiress to the Seagram's liquor fortune. He's facing charges in connection with a suspected sex cult known as Nexium. Today's court appearance relates to her $100 million bond. Bronfman pleaded not guilty to racketeering conspiracy in Brooklyn federal court Wednesday. An indictment also charges accused Nexium founder Keith Raniere, actress Allison Mack, and three other defendants. They face multiple counts, including sex trafficking.